I think I remember you. You are that willy-nilly.
Listen, Hoss. That creature you have is a little boy, and he's with me.
You are crafty. I'll give you that. But if you still expect me to believe that this isn't a Sasquatch, you're a dirty, dirty liar.
Don't make me angry. You wouldn't like me when I'm angry.
And just what are you gonna do about it, Sibian?
This. Now, Grim!
I warned you, Granny. You ought not to have done that. Now it's showtime. What's happening? I look like me grandmom.
Time to go, Billy.
Is it your turn to fly in the magic sack of wonderments? Wow, I don't know what that was for, but I sure liked it. Thanks, Mom. You're the best.
I warned Alia there was gonna be trouble. Well, now you got trouble. Any last one-liners before I go ape on you?
Smile for the camera.
What?
Here's your money.
I'm gonna miss him. Another sack! Can I ride in it? Can I?
Uh-huh.
I got shotgun! You spent the reward money on a new TV? I wanted a baby iguana!
Today, Channel 6 News has finally captured the rogue stalker Sasquatch, who apparently isn't a happy Sasquatch. It is still unknown if it's male or female, but the smell is horrific.
All's well that ends well, man.
Help me!
He's gone wild. Take him down!
You can always count on Hoss Delgado when things get hairy. No.